My name is Rosemary Taylor, and I teach in the GSN. I'm an assistant professor, and I've been here for about 2 years. I love teaching in the GEP program because the students are so focused and directed and motivated, and they bring all this background from various careers that they've had to nursing, and it's really exciting. I think the thing that's most unique about the GEP program is that we, pre-COVID, are really, really focused on being hands-on and in-person, because nursing is a hands-on and in-person profession. And we have a pretty small class size. Right now it's about 40, and maybe in the future it'll be about 45. But that makes it a whole lot easier to get to know our students and for them to get to know us and for us to provide really excellent placements for them. The students who come to the GEP program are really motivated. They're very focused on nursing, and they've usually had an experience that brings them to nursing. Something personal, where they've decided this is what they want to do with the rest of their lives. So they're really great to teach because they really want to be practitioners in the end, really great nurses. They're mature, they're thoughtful, they are really smart, that they come from this diverse background and they bring that diversity with them to nursing, which is really helpful. Many of our students have degrees in the sciences and some come from business, so they bring all these different things into the classroom, which is great because they can learn from one another.